Hola, today I'm coming to you with a short tutorial on how to change the image banner color overlay. Now Shopify's default is black, so I'm gonna show you how to change it so it matches your brand. I'm gonna show you how to do two things. I'm going to show you how to change it site-wide, and I'm also going to show you how to change it maybe to just one specific image banner section that you want to apply it to and you don't want it for the whole site, okay? So I'm gonna show you how to do it both ways. So let's jump into Shopify dashboard and let's get started. Okay, my friend, so here we are in our theme editor. So I wanna just take a quick look at the website currently, how it looks. Okay, so this is my current active theme and you'll see here where I have the black overlay that most everyone has, right? Because this is default by Shopify. So if you come over and make the opacity 100%, you'll see that that's black. And we'll bring it down to lower the opacity, okay? So let's exit here. And what you want to do first, because we will be editing the code, is I want you to always get into the habit of duplicating your theme when you're working on the back end of your code. And the reason for that is if something messes up, you can always delete the backup and your active theme will stay intact. It won't affect it, okay? So this, as you can see, it made the copy pretty quickly because the website that I'm using is a small website. So if your website is a bigger site, then it'll take a little bit longer. But now I am currently using the updated Dawn version 13.0.1, okay? So let's go ahead and apply the color overlay to the entire site. Okay, so you're going to click on the ellipsis here. We're going to edit the code. And here what you'll do, you'll come to our sections here, and then we'll come down where it says image banner liquid. And then the section that we're going to be working with for me happens to be right here, which is line number 28. Okay, yours might be a little bit different depending on your theme, but this is what you're looking for. You're looking for where it says hashtag banner. Okay, if you don't immediately see it, if you click right in here in your section, just click anywhere here, and on your computer, you click on Control F. This search filter will come up for you, and you can just simply click on here and then type in the hashtag banner. And then you'll see you click on Next, and it'll find it everywhere the hashtag banner is located, just like it does on your Word document. Okay, so let's go ahead and close that. And so for me, as I said, is number 29. What you're going to do is you're going to click right over here, right after the semicolon. You're going to press enter because we're going to enter this information in the second line. And then you're going to copy the code here, or you're going to type this code in, which is a simple code, which is background hyphen color colon. You're going to enter your hex color that you want to use and then semicolon. Okay, so this is the hex color that you're going to use is whatever is the color that you want on your website. Okay. Now you're going to click on save. Okay. We're going to head back and we're going to customize our section now, and it should automatically apply the green. So here we go. Quick and easy. Right now, if I bring it out to the 100%, it'll cover it. And if we bring down here, then you won't see anything. And if you send it to the 50%, then you see a little bit of that green. Okay, my friend, super simple. Now, if you only want to apply the image overlay opacity color just to a specific image banner section, then this is what you're going to do. So let's go ahead and add the image banner. And this is going to be a little bit tricky, but not a problem. Just follow along, okay? So here is our image banner. As you can see, again, because we applied it to the whole site, if we go to 70%, you'll see that the green is now the color, okay? But we're going to change that color because that's not the color we want, okay? So what you'll do here is let's go ahead and save this first. I'm going to come over here to the three ellipses here, and let's go ahead and preview this theme. Now, what you will do is right-click on your mouse, and you're going to come down to where it says Inspect. Now, if you've never seen this before, don't be afraid, just follow along, okay? So what you'll do is you're gonna click right over here. You see this little arrow? You're gonna click on this arrow right here. You're gonna come down to the section that we wanna change, and you're gonna hover right over it. Sometimes you have to click it twice, okay? There we go. And then you're gonna hover over the section until you see it turn blue, okay? Once it turns blue, you will see here on the left-hand side where it says hashtag banner template, we want to copy that code, okay? Once you take your mouse off of it, you see how it goes away? So what you want to do is just click on the section, and then you'll see that this area here was highlighted for you, okay? This gives you like a starting point here. Now, all you'll do is you'll grab your mouse and you'll come all the way up, and here it is. You see how it turns blue again, and you're able to see the hashtag banner template? All right, so now what you'll do is you'll hover over where it says banner template. You're going to double click. There we go. Super simple, right? Now, you're going to copy that code, okay? Now, we're going to come over to our customization, and we're going to add it to the custom CSS, okay? So the custom CSS is code that you can add to your website, but it only affects this section only and nothing else, okay? So we're going to now paste that code that we just copied from our inspector, and we're going to add a little bit more code to this, which I've included in the description down below, okay? So you can just grab it, copy and paste it right after the code that you've just pasted from your inspector. Then you'll come to right next to the B, right before the B, and you're going to begin that with a hashtag, okay? So now let's go ahead and save that. And then now you're able to change this to any color that you'd like. So we can go ahead and change that into the black. We can change that into our white or whatever color you wish to use. Remember to save it. And now you'll see that that white color overlay is only applied to this section and that my other banner is still green. So that's how you change the color to the overlay in Shopify. I hope you enjoyed this video. Give me a thumbs up and I will see you in the next video.